So in Project Mouse, we've had some problems with the exhaust, the hanger breaking off twice at the transmission crossmember, and now the tailpipe. And it doesn't even clear the passenger lower control arm when flexing. So I'm going to take it to my local exhaust shop, have them section the front pipe, tighten it up to clear the control arms. Do new pipe all the way out the back, including a tailpipe now instead of the side exit. We're going to keep it 2.5. We're going to keep it with a Nexus muffler. And we're going to include a slip fit so I can disassemble it if need to for transmission repair. I'll go ahead and post some pictures with this video, and then I'll give you the updated exhaust video too. The fix. Looks a hell of a lot better than what it did with the broken hangers. These guys do some badass work here. We did a slip fit here so we can take it down if we need to. Replace the factory hanger that broke off, and then we just took the factory pipe, narrowed it a bit to clear the long arm, which now we'll be able to test the suspension and see what she does.